Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Mixed results characterized mid-afternoon trading today. The Dow is up 40 points, Nasdaq lost 10 points, and the S&P 500 gained 3 points. In commodities news, benchmark crude rose to over $103 per barrel. In local news, Leap Wireless fell 2.6% amid tough competition and reports that a deal with AT&T is unlikely. And, according to the Automobile Club of Southern California's weekend gas watch, prices at San Diego pumps are up 13 cents a gallon to $3.94. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Mitchell Steinfeld, and thanks for clicking.